I brought my dog to the YouTube office. To celebrate Brody hitting 3 million subscribers, we wanted to get a behind-the-scenes look at YouTube. There were a ton of randomly designed rooms that were great for photo ops. This building was a set to movies like the Titanic and Transformers. There were so many spots to eat for the employees.
A fully functional gym, complete with trainers. One thing that was crazy was the amount of other dogs at the office.
Employees are allowed to bring their dogs to work. And by the way, this is Elise, our YouTube partner manager, and she was our tour guide.
There were some really cool themed conference rooms like this Harry Potter one.
They had a huge gaming lounge and a fully equipped snack bar, including these like Slim Jim meat treat type things, which are Brody's absolute favorite. There was a soundproof music room, and of course the musicians had to come out and say hi to Brody. This building is actually an old converted airplane hangar. Besides having masseuses in the building, they also have massage chairs.
Brody then took some pictures with his fans.
He's literally
watching
Instagram every day.
Is that Brody? No way!
Brody loved meeting you all, and then we sniffed out the dog park. Thank you to YouTube for having us out, and thank you to everyone who subscribed.